revelation. Give revelation. Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε ημίν και αεί και στους αιώνες. Κατευθύνε Κύριε στα διαβήματα ημών της Παναγίας της ιεροσύνης σου.
ευλογημένη Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Thank you.
και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις, και εσύ την δόξαν αναπέμπομεν. Το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την ειν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Ουρανίων εκραυγάς.
Εργασία των Χριστιανών ακατέσχυνται με σιτία προς τον ποιητήν αμέ πάθετε μη παρήδεις αμαρτωλόν δε ἰσεῦν φωνάς αλλά προφθάσον ως αγαθή εις την βοήθειαν ημών των πιστός κραυγαζόντων σοι ταχύνων εις πρεσβείαν και σπεύσον εις ηγεσίαν ή προστατεύω σαν εσύ την δόξαν αναπέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι νυν και αεί
Hey, oh.
επίσκεψον εξ ουρανού και είδε και επίσκεψε την άμπελον ταύτην και κατάρτισε αυτήν, είναι φύτευσεν η δεξιά σου. Establish that which your right hand has αυτήν, είναι φύτευσεν η δεξιά σου.
Be not Thank you. Προσθεθήσετε ημίς. your eye is sound, your whole body will be full of light. But if your eye is not sound, your whole body will be full of darkness. If then the light in you is darkness, how great is the darkness! No one can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and love the other, or he will be devoted to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and mammon. Therefore I tell you, do not be anxious about your life, what you shall eat or what you shall drink, nor about your body, what you shall put on. Is not life more than food, and the body more than clothing? Look at the birds of the air. They neither sow nor reap nor gather into barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not of more value than they? And which of you, by being anxious, can add one cubit to his span of life? And why are you anxious about clothing? Consider the lilies of the field, how they grow. They neither toil nor spin. Yet I tell you, even Solomon in all his glory was not arrayed like one of these. But if God so clothes the grass of the field, which today is alive and tomorrow is thrown into the oven, will he not much more clothe you, O man of little faith? Therefore, do not be anxious, saying, what shall I eat, or what shall we drink, or what shall we wear? For the Gentiles seek all these things, and your heavenly Father knows you need them also. But seek first his kingdom and his righteousness, and all these things shall